Thank you, Pastor Ron, for your prayer.
Thank you, Pastor, for your advice.
Thank you, Pastor Ron, for your service.
Thank you for the time.
Thank you, Pastor Ron, for being obedient.
Thank you, Pastor Ron, for being reliable.
Change. Thank Can we give them another hand? All right. Amen. 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 Sister Ruth's class is getting ready, but while they're coming, I just wanted to, we have a report of the results of the BGMC offering. Who wants to know who won? Oh, three people. I'll tell y'all after service. No, I'm just joking.
I know who won. I know who won. Ask me.
Okay, who wants the girls first or the boys?
I need girls. All my little lambs to come up here, please.
Okay, Jamie's not here, but drum roll.
Maverick, Paige, Nikki.
Girls.
Gabriel.
30 pounds.
Girls, 30 pounds.
30 pounds. Woo! Yeah. Okay, are you ready for this? Boys, y'all got to pick it up here, I tell you.
A million.
Boys, 35 pounds. Awesome, awesome, awesome.
You are kind, helpful, happy, smiling, friendly, funny, because you are our pastor. You guide us. We love you, Pastor. I love you, Pastor.
I love you, Pastor. You're a good teacher. You always say hi to me and you shake my hand. You're funny and silly. You make the kids feel special. You're giving and helpful.
And we have brought you some cookies. And we love you very much, you and Sister Pam.
I don't know if you noticed a little Maverick when he was up here. He had a bright green cast on. He told me the other day, you know, after I had my other little cast on. For those of you who don't know, I had surgery a couple, 2-3 weeks ago. But God's helping and we're doing better anyway. But he told me, he says, oh, man, he said, you should have got a green cast like mine. And they didn't have one, Maverick, they didn't have one up there, so otherwise I'd have got a green cast like yours. So anyways, next up is our youth, and while they're coming, you know, Our pastor does like to golf from time to time. And so once he was taking part in a local tournament. As he was preparing to tee off, the organizer of the tournament approached him and pointed to the dark, threatening storm clouds which were gathering. "Preacher," the organizer said, "I trust you'll see to it that the weather won't turn bad on us." At that, our pastor shook his head, says, "I'm so sorry, I'm in sales, not management."
Put me up here, not give me a microphone. True that. Well, I want to say something first as the youth pastor. Thank you for always being patient. I wouldn't be able to do what I do today if you hadn't taught me the heart of God for the people. And I will be forever grateful for that. And I will instill that into each and every one of these young people. We have a gift for you, but also we have something else that's going to be shown up here as soon as it started. Thanks to Brother Noah and all of our teens, they have a little message for you.
Hey, Pastor. Happy Pastor Appreciation Day. Just want to say thanks for always being a great pastor and always staying true to us.
Hey, Pastor Ron. I haven't known you for very long, but I think you're very awesome and very nice. Thank you for helping me work on getting baptized, and thanks for interpreting everybody that you can in service. I think it's really awesome.
Hey, Pastor. Just want to let you know that I appreciate you a lot, and pretty cool and funny. Pastor Appreciation Day.
Pastor, I think you're the best pastor that I could ever have at this church, and I think you're a wonderful and kind person, and I like that you're outgoing.
Hey, Pastor. Happy Appreciation Day. Thank you for spreading the gospel to us. You're a great pastor to us, and when I think about you, you're an awesome person.
Hello, Pastor. Just wanted to go on here and say Happy Pastor Appreciation Day. I know I haven't really got to meet you that much, but just happy to say that we got you as our pastor.
Thank you, Pastor, for everything you've done for my family and everything you've done to help us. And Happy Pastor Appreciation Week.
Thank you, Pastor, for helping our family and stuff. Thank you for being a great pastor. Thank you, Pastor, for giving the best fist bumps when I see you. You're a great pastor, even though you take a long time preaching. That's not mean. I promise, it's really funny.
Hey, Pastor, I want to say that you are very caring, very selfless, and very, very enthusiastic. Thank you for being a great pastor, and have a great Pastor's Appreciation Day.
Hi, Pastor Ron. My name's Ryan. You are a great guy, and we're lucky to have you in our church as our pastor.
Okay, Pastor, we all know I'm a favorite. And thank you for always talking family to let us go to work this evening.
I appreciate Pastor Ron's really good teachings and his kind character.
That would work better. And by the way, Brother Noah over here on the end put this video together and did all that. So let's give him a hand for that. That takes some work. I thought it was kind of funny that someone said something about him preaching a long time. Yeah, I don't know. You know, I was reading in the book of Nehemiah this a week or so ago, and y'all better be glad that Nehemiah wasn't the preacher. Because the scripture says that he stood for 3 hours and read from the book of the law. Yeah, and the congregation stood all that time for 3 hours while he was reading. And it doesn't stop there. Scripture said when he got done reading, they all got on their knees and worshiped for 3 hours. Yeah, anyways. But, you know, our pastor, he's taught us a lot. He taught us how to give and take, you know. He said, if you listen fast, I'll preach fast. Have you heard that? He's taught us that numbers are not important. He said, if two or three are together, there shall be food. Yes. Time is relative, not to pay attention. You know, God operates outside of time. He's internal. And I think our pastor kind of has that kind of insight because from time to time he'll tell us, it's almost 12 o'clock. And it's really 12:15, but it is almost 12 o'clock, if you look at it that way. He's taught us about manna from heaven. Now, manna from heaven, in pastor's viewpoint, is bacon. That'll preach. He's also taught us how to believe in miracles. And I don't know if you've noticed, he said, he'll start out and he'll say, do y'all believe I can finish this by 12 o'clock?
Yeah.
And I see a few hands come up and not so many, but anyway. But he's taught us to believe in miracles. Now, we get so caught up in the content of his message. We're so interested in what he's saying that sometimes we fail to notice the change in his delivery from the beginning of his sermon toward the end of his sermon. But see, this is all on video. Video cameras don't miss anything. So we've been able to put together a little video that kind of demonstrates what happens when he looks at the clock and he's like, oh, I got to wind this up quick.
Amen. How many of you believe that I could preach really fast today? How many of you are feeling hungry right now? All right. Honest folks over on this side. 1 John chapter number 5. 1 John chapter number 5. As you're turning there today, I want to ask a question.
So John wrote the entire book that I'm reading from today so that we would know that we are saved. You can know. And here again, if you don't know that you're saved today should be the day that you make things. Because for real, that we love that Jesus Christ is a personal God to us. And it's made personal.
I don't know if you ever picked up on that before, but y'all be looking for it from now on. Amen, amen, amen. Oh, gotta have a little fun. If we could have the board members come on up that are here, Brother Donnie, Brother Brad, Brother Dennis, Sister Rhonda. Brother Ron, if you'd come up. On behalf of the board, we'd like to present you a gift of our appreciation from the church, and we love you. We love you and appreciate you, man. We're so happy to have Brother Tom here this morning. He's going to minister to us the Word of God. And he's got a special message, and I know you're all going to be thrilled with it. And I don't think he will actually be preaching as fast as what we saw.